I bought ring bologna at Weiss earlier in the week, and it had red and green peppers in it, and it was potent, and I never had this little classic of ring bologna like that.
I buy it every time I pass. This is what I buy every time I pass for D&D.
Holy God, it's
two pounds of hot sticks. I buy a pound of muscle jerky, which is the best beef jerky you can buy.
Muscle jerky?
Yeah, it's called muscle jerky. It's what you can buy.
$18 a pound.
All right, bike. Why do they call it muscle jerky?
Because it's made out of the muscle. Yeah. It's jerky. Like you get
as opposed to the bone.
Isn't that what meat is?
Yeah.
You get pieces of jerky like this big, like huge pieces of jerky. I'll give you some.
I should have made some. I make my own jerky.
I make deer jerky and stuff, but this is like, I can't even make it this good. It's like, wow. And then I get 3 pounds of jalapeno junk sauce. I get the cheese. Fried up.
Oh, man.
You have no idea. That's the best kibbutz I've ever eaten in my life. And being around Pittsburgh with all these Polish people.
Yeah, it was...
Not a Polish people.
It was not great. No, it wasn't. It was special.
Kibbutz.
Tom, Dave, Kyle, and I.